Hello, good evening, Sashri Akal. Namaste. I'm going to do it both ways because why not? If I can, I will. Good. Thank you for being here. As always, if you have just joined the channel, it's Larry. It's parked up anywhere. We started off in cars, but because of the weather, obviously, it's getting cold out there, we have moved it on to the inside. But it'll be, the car will come back again at some point. Tonight, brand new track, Bacha Karanauch. I think it's a brand new track. I'm pretty sure it is. This is the problem with first time reactions. I have no idea when the track actually came out. I don't really read much into it. But I know that No Language Barrier has just released a sub, so it could be a brand new track. Let me know in the comments. Anyway, that doesn't matter. So, no more talking, more watching. Let's get on whole with it. Are we recording that? Yeah, we are. Let's go. She wants some.
Kick a lie, sad di neck in neck. Kita di machine, bad boy on the track. Baby, cut it bounce, just a hit a rocket check. Sir, pay her crown, baby, no cap. Sick, meri drip, meri sick, bow cap. But jib, jigora to mere rap. Baby, mind hot the blow, jab beat, kare slap. Dasam is a dasa, tuma dasam is a beast. Tere se vaage na kisi ke bolu, please. Barkin lele, kuchi ki kameez. Tere piche pura town, mere piche hai police. Baby, you're a good girl, and I'm a bad boy. Mera lifestyle hai thoda flamboyant. I got it.
Bacha is like, and Karanauch, they both can, you know, both of them on a track together to do a commercial song. It's like, when I say commercial, by the way, I know that sounds really bad, as in like, oh my God, who listens to commercial? I don't mean that. I mean like, it's for the masses really, isn't it? You know what I mean? It's all about the, all that type of shit. But again, they're the kings of doing it. Absolute kings of doing it. Someone said in the comments that Bacha, because I said Shah Rule is the hooker layer. Someone said Bacha as well. And I tend to agree with you. Like for me, one of the best hooks that I've heard this year that's been released is probably Bacha J Balvin Voodoo. What is it? Gotta control, would you just a voodoo? Just a voodoo. Bro, that's us. Anyway, let's move on.
Barkin lele, kuchi ki kameez. Tere piche pura town, mere piche hai police. Baby, you're a good girl and I'm a bad boy. Mera lifestyle hai thoda flamboyant. I got it, I flaunt it. The only time I give a fuck is when she want it.
Yeah.
Like they're always wearing, like, you know what I mean? They're always wearing the gloves and stuff. It's like cool, is it? Because if it's not cold, then it just kind of looks like you're about to assassinate somebody, man. So, but you know, it is what it is. Who am I to judge?
Shy honey, hi honey, sounti a bad bunny, my kind of candy lab bunny is a doll money, leather candy tip.
Wait, did he just made bad bunny rhyme with Lebanese? Wait a second, fam.
To Mexico,
because that was his track, wasn't it? I think that was the first track that I heard. And I remember the coca as well, because I was like, what the hell does that mean? Is he talking about the cocaine? And then someone said in the comments that no, it's the nose pin. So yeah, I remember that, the Mexico track.
Nice.
Classic.
Shine.
Karan Aujla. Let's go.
It's a proper, it's just a proper like reggaeton style beat, isn't it, really? Like a dance, that's not dancehall, it's like a reggaeton style beat, isn't it? With that sort of generic, it's that Latin feel to it, it always is. That's why obviously the reggaeton, the J Balvins and the Bad Bunnies, they're actually, you know, masters of doing that. But for me, I do like a bit of reggaeton, bro, like a bit of J Balvin, man. Like for me, one of my favorite tracks from J Balvin is probably Tranquila. I think that's a brilliant track. I'm not gonna do it because he's got like, anyway. But yeah, look, from this track, I'll be honest, this is exactly what I was expecting. I wasn't expecting anything else. It was enjoyable, something to dance to, something to bop your head to, you know what I mean? Do a little this going on to it. But yeah, Badshah, Karan Aujla, they really know how to like make it bop, man. They really know how to make it bop, man. Like the bop. Okay, cool. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Do you feel like they could have done a little bit better? I don't know. Maybe the beat sometimes felt a little bit flat. Like when it kicked in, I was kind of hoping it'll be like a sweep, like a. You know what I mean? Do that test, but it wasn't. It wasn't. So I'll get over it. Really, I will get over it. Right, I'm gonna go. I will catch you on the next one. Until then, stay safe, stay alert, and good night from me.